Meet JoJo, a 3-year-old mutt, but she's anything but.
She got hit from the rear by a car and has a sacroiliac luxation, which means basically where her hip connects to her spinal cord is separated.
JoJo can only scoot around with her front paws. She was brought here to the Champlain Valley Veterinary Clinic in Plattsburgh last week by an Aussable dog control officer who vet workers say found her tied to a tree. Who used to own her, it's unclear, and though clearly in pain, still adores people.
She was a 1 out of 9, so she was one of the lowest scores.
She was
very skin and bone.
Yeah, on a scale of 9 in health, the vet says JoJo was a 1, starving. To fix her spine, she needs a complex life-saving surgery that an animal hospital in Vermont agreed to perform, but at a cost of nearly $5,000. The only other option is to euthanize. That's when Healy Mayette stepped in.
Immediately fell in love with her. She's just crying in her kennel and licking the fence, just waiting for attention.
Healy made it her personal mission to raise the money needed for JoJo's surgery, so she rallied the help of her art teachers at SUNY Plattsburgh, where she goes to school.
Teachers there are making pieces and they're setting them up locally, and so you can buy raffle tickets to purchase one of those.
Donation buckets for JoJo have been set up all around town at different businesses, including Tales of the Adirondacks, Chichaco Taco Downtown, and here at the Coffee Cat.
I'm so proud of Healy for putting this together because this is a dog that definitely deserves a second chance at life.
Almost $1,000 has already been raised. Healy, though, has 2 goals for this little girl.
I do want to see her walk again, but I want to see her go to a good home.
In Plattsburgh, Heather Van Arsdale, News Channel 5.